seems like a good guy.
Why wear a mask if you've got nothing to hide, huh?
All right, no politics at the dinner table.